Gold Rush Fever, directed by Stephen Moberly, written by Ryan Coe. The stadium, the crowd was going wild and cheering. I was so excited to defend the wrestling championship. But I knew I had a tough match ahead as I saw my challenger, Eddie the Round Mound Smith. He was huge! Seconds into the match, I went for my secret move. The feather tickle! Actually, off my bus from school and say goodbye to Mateo, my bus driver. Bye, Mateo! I saw my tire waiting for me outside my parents' hotel. Yippee!
Hey, tire. Let's wrestle tomorrow. It's too hot out today.
Good. I'm glad you agree. Let's get inside for some shade.
Hi, Ellen. How was school today?
It was great. I won the World Heavyweight Wrestling Championship. And then I went to defend my title against Eddie the Round Mound Smith, where I used my secret tickle move, and he laughed and laughed, and thousands of fans were chanting my name. Ellen! Ellen! Ellen!
Oh, that's nice, honey.
Hey, Dad. That rock looks pretty neat.
Oh, it's no normal rock. You see, hidden inside, there are tiny pieces of gold.
Wow! It sparkles!
And they use gold for all kinds of things. In necklaces and rings, they even use it to fill people's teeth.
Really? They put gold in people's teeth?
I was thinking about gold teeth when suddenly I saw that a big boa constrictor had made it all the way from the jungle and into the hotel.
Actually, it was just Connie carrying a garden hose, and she was with my mom.
Hi, Ellen.
Hi, Pumpkin. Did you have a fun day at school?
I sure did.
Oh, sorry. All this heat has made me so tired.
Ellen, can you help Connie by taking this hose to Cooter? He's working on the yard.
You betcha, Mom. I headed into the deepest, darkest jungle to find the lost city of gold. But first we had to cross a wide river. I knew just the way. Your turn. It's easy. I was dragging the garden hose with my tire to Cooter, who was digging a tree stump out of the ground in the backyard. Hi, Cooter. I brought you the garden hose.
Oh, thanks, Ellen. This'll be a great help.
That's a big hole you're digging.
Sure is.
Can I go see what's down there?
Okay, but be careful.
I will. I had to swim a really long time to get deep under the sea. Hi, seahorse. Could you please give me a ride? Boy, it sure is getting dark down here. Thank you! At the very bottom of the ocean, I ran into another new friend. It's a squid! Hello, squid. Is there any way to see better down here? Neat! Thanks! And also, do you know where the treasure is? Huh? That's confusing. Oh, the treasure! This must be worth $1 million. I'm gonna take it to my dad. He will be so excited. After centuries stuck on the ocean floor, it was going to be hard to get the treasure loose. But luckily, I have my handy Z2000 model treasure plucker with me. But I still need a little extra help. And now, all I had to do was bring it back to land. Gotcha! And with my treasure in hand, I made the long swim back to the surface. Actually, I was just stepping out of the hole in the backyard with a new gold nugget I had found. Hey, Cooter, can I take this?
You can take anything you want from down there.
Thanks, Cooter.
Hey, Pumpkin.
Hi, Mom.
I brought you and Cooter some lemonade.
Lemonade!
I made it extra sour, just like you like it.
Thanks, Ellen.
Ooh, sour! Thanks!
Well, you deserve it. You both have been such hard workers.
Yeah, I've been exploring deep underwater.
Underwater? Then how did you get so dirty? Why don't you go put that stuff in the washing machine?
Sure, Mom. But first, I had to get my prize golden nugget back home. The voyage wouldn't be easy. Because I had to sail my ship through the treacherous waters of the Caribbean. Rough seas out here.
Rough seas out here.
The waves were really huge, but I could handle it. I was in the laundry room where Connie was washing clothes.
Oh, Helen, there you are. I lost you for a moment.
Well, the storm did get pretty rough.
I just got you a clean shirt out of the dryer.
Thanks, Connie.
Hi, Helen. What you got there?
I found gold in the backyard.
Wow, Ellen, that's quite a find.
How do we get the gold out?
This seems like it's mostly mud, so if we just take it to the sink... It's actually a really shiny bottle cap.
So, there's no gold?
But it will be a great addition to my bottle cap collection, and it's extra special, since you found it in our own backyard.
Yippee! defended my wrestling title against Eddie the Round Mound Smith. I explored the jungle with my fearless mule. I dove deep underwater. And I sailed a pirate ship. It was time for me to head back to the locker room. Actually, I was at dinner where we celebrated my new discovery. Mom made one of my favorites. Another helping of chicken nuggets and carrots, please. They were really crispy and delicious. Actually, they were.